Hi friends, my name is Rohan Bharatchandra. Welcome to today's breaking news video. Today's list of news is in front of you. This is the finance and economic news of the country. News number 1, franchisee of Pizza Hut KFC IPO to be launched on 4th August. Devyani International, which is the largest franchisee of Pizza Hut, KFC and Costa Coffee in India, is most likely to launch IPO on 4th August. It has received SEBI approval on 19th July. IPO size will be Rs. 1400 crores. It will be the third quick service restaurant IPO to come out in the recent past after Burger King and Barbecue Nation. News number 2, comparison of cost and income 1991 versus 2021. Very interesting statistics. Milk in 1991 was 5.5 per liter, 2021 48 per liter, 7.5% increase per year average. US dollar 17.9, 73.4 rupees per US dollar now, 4.82%. Petrol 14.6 per liter, now 101.8, 6.69% increase. Cheapest Maruti car 1,67,000 at that time, now 3,30,000, 2.3% rise. Per capita income 583 rupees, now 12,140 rupees, 10.65% per annum average increase. Sensex level at that time 1,488, now 53,000, 12.65% average increase for the entire index. News number 3, Income Tax Department using data analytics to find out tax evaders. The Income Tax Department has found out many tax evaders using data analytics. It has sent notices in July to large number of companies and individuals who may have avoided paying taxes. Direct tax and indirect tax departments are sharing data between each other to find out tax evasion. News number 4, Rapid News. Quarterly results of Axis Bank, Kotak Mahindra Bank, L&T and Tata Motors will be announced today evening. Rolex Rings issue price for the IPO is finalized. It's Rs. 880 to 900 rupees per share. News number 5, CDSL in Additional Surveillance Measure List, ASM. Additional Surveillance Measure is an initiative of SEBI and the stock exchanges to safeguard the interests of investors. When certain stock prices appreciate too much in a short period of time, SEBI places such stocks in ASM list to check if any manipulation is there in the stock price. In such cases, no margin for intraday trading is provided for these stocks by brokers and 5% circuit filter is applied. Up or down, it can move only 5%. CDSL stock price had gone up from 533 to 1537 and after adding to ASM list, it has fallen to 1423. Today evening at 7:30 on this channel, we are making a video on Rolex Rings IPO and the high grey market premium currently which is there. So watch this video completely. News number 6, today's stock market update. Nifty fell by 32 points and closed at 15,824. Sensex fell by 124 points and closed at 52,852. It opened at 15,849 today and had fallen till the low of 15,797. In the middle, it had gone to a high of 15,893 as well. News number 7, today's top Nifty gainers and losers. SBI Life Insurance went up by 2.49%, Bajaj FinServ 2.45% higher. Top losers, JSW Steel minus 1.81 and Wipro minus 1.45%. So this was today's breaking news. If this video was good, please click the like button. And also, if this video was useful, please type useful in the comment section. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you share this with your friends as well. Thank you and bye-bye.